Hello there, and welcome to this app named Game Creator. It actually works. I made a game on it, and I plan it to be an RPG, but I don't know how to add in a weapon, so this is basically the game because I have no idea how to put in a weapon. Let's say, if I remember correctly, there are about 4 levels. And there is an end. Nene. And that was basically my own game that I made on my own time. I was going to show you how to make a game with this. Step 1, pick something. RPG is the hardest to do because I don't really know how it works. Not made a platformer yet, but I do know how to make the characters. Oh, I gotta name this one. What about for my special character? Spring. Oh, wait. There. Now, before you can do anything, step 1 is to make sprites. There. And for the eyes, I'm just going to do the first arm. There. That's the end thing. Now, this is where I'm going to make the character. You know what the worst piece about this app is, if you want the full thing, you have to pay for it. I actually paid for this long before my own YouTube channel. I think I should give my character some... And on. Plus, if you want, you can basically use a whole lot of other sprites for things, like... Make it to where you can play as some characters. You're leaving it to play as this butterfly thing. Okay, I'm pretty sure I'm done. First. Whoa. Do I get to make platforms now? Okay, I'll make it to where you can play as things in certain levels. Move speed should be 9. Dead. Actually, I'll make the dead this. There. Killing zone. I believe that thing should be there. Main sprite. Start button. Shall be this. Continue button will look like this.
this.
A home button. Well, look like this. Health. Continue button. Reset button. Which actually has an animation. Okay, yeah. For the background. There. Okay, I gotta check to see what that was. this blunt. There. There. Yeah. Oh, the music for the title. Let me go back. Let me go back. There. Close enough to platforms. Yeah, I can jump with A. I don't really see the point of B. Look, boingy boingy. And then it just stops. Right here, doo 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 doo. Yeah. chest. Wait. This isn't even a platforming challenge if I can just... Healing zone. I've forgotten something. Okay, now, I'm going to see what this is. This is going to be a textureless thing, in a way. Edit level. Some nice special effects. Game Allen. is a trampoline? Let me see if he can, fellas. Yep. I actually got and see the death sprite. That is just the weirdest. Hey. There. Level is possible. Plus, last game had about 4 levels. Plus, I want to show you this. I just beaten that game again. Plus the Sans fight one I haven't beaten yet. Kill do be kill. I think I've forgotten the R. I'm going to show you the impossible to lose game. Because I'm not even sure if there is a game over. Let me just wait. You can go off screen. Is this game even losable? Victory. I'm pretty sure you can get a game over. Let me just try real quickly. It is possible. You just have to keep on running to the left. Ndosu, if you have a game creator, which is exactly this one right here, then you'll actually be able to play my own game. So 30 stars. Yeah. I'll get my own review. Good. That was spelled perfectly. Good but hard. It is kind of hard to learn, especially for me, which it includes no programming of whatever. Seriously. All the programming's probably pre-done. All that you have to do is the making work. Plus, it is a really good game-making app. You get to make your own sprites, no matter how freakishly horrible they are. It works on phones, even Android. You get to make whatever kind of sprite you want. And remember, my game is kill, do be killed. Where you have to avoid all the baddies. I'm going to be creating level 3. Level 3 should have menu music. Look, my bed. Yeah, why not control just 2? Wasn't going to make this the easiest level. All that you have to do is go down. Right. To here. Okay, if you want to go to the left, yeah, that's going to be hard to do. Game over. There's a glitch for ya, and I'm not going to fix it. I'm the glitches. Continue. I don't really think I can. Level 1's possible. Level 2 is even possible. Oops. That is what you must do. Plus, that is the first glitch in this game. Plus, my creation is named Springbert. Yeah, I decided to give it at least a name. It at least deserves that. Here is going to be another level. There. Killing zone, a pretty big killing zone, just to, oh, and to make sure you can see the nice death sprite. Oh, wait, I've forgotten. It will be a butterfly level. I like how it actually shows you the thing you're doing. Okay, now. I can collect them here. Never done. There. This level is now possible to beat. And